And we're sitting here now missing him tremendously. And the reality also is that this is what returned to us. This is what's left of Scott, in one sense. It's a bag from the medical examiner's office, which contains his necklaces. His necklaces are bloodstained and dirty. And the Steve Miller concert ticket, sponsored by Light Beer, no less. And this is what we have now that is left of our son, Scott. And that's the reality of it all. So, again, it comes down to choice. It comes down to doing the right thing. And as I mentioned to you before, oftentimes you only have one choice to make the right decision. And when you make the wrong decisions, maybe you're lucky enough once or twice to get away with it. But in this instance, Scott was not lucky. He was the unlucky one in that car because wrong choices were made. And hopefully through this message, that maybe you can get through to your head that, you know, be patient. You don't have to experience everything at 17, 18, and 19 years old. There are opportunities ahead of you. All of you people here have wonderful futures. Take advantage of it. You don't have to succumb to peer pressure. You don't have to succumb to what you think is the right thing or the cool thing to do. Because, again, no one expects it to happen to us or to you. It was always something that we read about, somebody from another part of the state or someone from another part of the country. It was never going to happen to us. Well, guess what? It did. And it really, really hurts. It's a tragic moment, and what we don't want to happen is that this gets lost. We don't want this to get lost and forgotten. We feel that we need to get the word out, and as a result of what's happened, we're trying to appeal to kids of East Providence and kids throughout the state that it really is a matter of choice. So you guys know what's right. You guys know all there is to know about designated drivers and what the right choices are. And you need to really be tough enough to understand that and to make the right choice.
As Scott's twin sister and as one of your peers, we wanted something good to come out of this. And so my family and I designed these keychains that say, "Life is good, Scott Gorham." And I'm going to be passing them out to every senior on the first day of school.
And we want you to think, when you put your key in the ignition of the car and you look at this little surfboard, just think of making a good choice and remember Scott.
In closing, we made this message for you guys here. We hope we have an impact. We also understand that maybe not everyone will listen to us and take this seriously enough. But again, this is real serious business. We've seen that in the tragic events of the last 2 weeks and the impact that it's had, not only on our family immediately and directly, but also to the community of East Providence. There's been an overwhelming response to this tragedy. So in closing, you guys know what the choices are. You need to be responsible enough, and you need to be adult enough to make the proper decisions, because the decisions that you make do have very significant consequences and potential negative results. So make the right choice, but also go out there and enjoy yourself. Have fun. As Scott would say, life is good. And there was no one who enjoyed his life and to the fullest any more than Scott did. And he was a pleasure to be with, and we all had a great deal of fun with him. So thank you very much, and best of luck to all of you. Thank you.
one snap.
He's been blocked by the Townies! Number 60!
Behind the wedge, Nephard breaks wide right. It's going to be a foot race, and Nephard's going to win the race.
Here is the goal. Back with the face. Pajamas live in the best, and I don't waste time. On the mic with a dope rhyme. Jump to the rhythm, jump, jump to the rhythm, jump. And I'm here to combine beats and lyrics to make you shake your pants like a chance. Come on and dance, guys. Grab a girl, don't wait, make a swirl. It's your world, and I'm just a squirrel trying to get a nut to move your butt to the dance floor. So yo, what's up? Hands in the air, come on, say yeah. Everybody over here, everybody over there. The crowd is live and the food is cool. Party people in the house, move.
Come on, get out of that two and you're gone. To be your everything. Providence. That's the pass.
You're unbelievable.
Short on your dough, you can stay there, and I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. They have everything for your men to enjoy. You can hang out all the boys. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. You can get yourself clean. You can have a good meal. You can do whatever you feel. Young man, are you listening to me? I said, young man, what do you want to be? I said, young man, you can make million dreams, but you got to know this one thing. No man himself. I said, young man, put your pride on the shelf and just go there to the YMCA. I'm sure they can help you.
Going on the dance floor, see, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you